program and his system, you will not be able to buy propane for your propane stove. You will not be able to buy electricity for your electric stove. You will not be able to buy fuel for your little camping stove. And so many people will think, oh, well, what will I eat? What will I wear? And they will go along with the beast and with his mark and with his system. And in doing that, they will go against God and his principles. And in the end, they will be outside of those pearly gates.